Hello parents, this is Chris Allen at Paramarion High School, and I wanted to give you a quick update for the week of September 21st. This week we are continuing our discussion of deductive reasoning and proof. And here I have a proof. Notice I've got a line segment drawn here with a couple of points. And I'm giving the fact that AB's length is 4 plus 2x and BC's length is 15 minus x. It's also known that AC's length is 21. Our job is to prove that x is equal to 2. So what we're going to do is create a two-column proof. On the left-hand column, we're going to do statements, and on the right-hand column, we'll do reasons. So right out of the gate, the first thing I like to do is I just put down all the given information, and that's, of course, the reason it's given. Now, the length of AC is equal to the length of AB plus the length of BC. So the entire segment's length is equal to each of its smaller parts added together. That's something called segment addition postulate. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to substitute the known information from 1 into 2. We know that AC in step 1 is 21, so I can change AC in the equation from step 2 to 21. Similarly, I can change AB to 4 plus 2x, and BC can be changed to 15 minus x by the substitution property. Step 3, I'm going to combine like terms on the right-hand side of the equation. 4 plus 15 is 19. 2x minus x is x, and that is by the distributive property. Step 5, I'm going to subtract 19 over, I'm subtracting 19 on both sides of the equation. That is the subtraction property of equality. And then last but not least, I'm going to take the 2 and the x, and I'm going to switch those around, and that's something called the symmetric property. So we have proven our statement in a two-column proof. Final thoughts for the week. Number one, please, please help us here at school check that your student is getting their homework done and their quizzes done and their tests done. If they have missing work, those are zeros and those hurt grades. So please, if your son or daughter has anything missing, get on them and let them know to reach out to me. I've been reaching out to them, asking them, hey, when can we get this done? So if you could help me by supporting me and getting on them about that, I'd appreciate it. Also, in each module that I post in Canvas, I am posting extra videos with more examples, and I'm also posting extra practice problems. Now, these are not required, but if your son or daughter is struggling, I would encourage them to look at those resources that I am providing. And last but not least, I would like to let you know or remind you that the end of the first 9 weeks is just about 2 weeks away. It's October 9th. So please make sure that they have all of their work in and taken care of before the end of the 9 weeks. We will end it there. Thank you very much for your time. Have a great day.